What if the Arab League becomes a single country? Arab League would be the second largest country and would be larger than entire Europe combined. It would have around 423 million people, making it the third most populated country. With a GDP of $3.5 trillion, it would have fifth largest economy and would be around six times smaller than US. This country would also produce more than 30% of oil in the entire world.